still July 7th. Dad just called. I need to go drive through the airport loop. Pick him up. Good fun. Secret spot to park your car. Place to be. If there ever was one. So yeah, there's really no pedestrian way to get to the fucking airport, which is interesting. I mean, you can kind of walk through a maze of sorts, but still gotta fucking intersect with cars and everywhere. Stay there. Hey, Dad.
Hey, Rob. So what you doing?
Well, you are now on my video blog.
I got
it. All right.
This is my daily driving.
Good to see you.
Oh, yeah. I guess you're just going to use the trash can and go back to your car?
I don't know.
Yep, trash can. And walking that way.
There's a fire in like La Habra or...
Shady Canyon.
Is that what
like
it's called?
10 acres or something?
I don't know. I just really see it as they came over the pass there between Corona.
Yeah. Is that lane cut off over there?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just making sure.
Yeah, let it in.
So, thinking the 405 should be good still.
130?
Yeah. It didn't look too bad on the way up.
You didn't have to wait that long, did you?
No, I mean, I was waiting at the across the street.
Oh, no, but I meant. Because
no, the traffic sucked. I mean, it didn't suck, but I mean, like, just waiting over there was fine.
They were 15 minutes early, and then we had to wait.
Held you on the freaking tarmac.
Right, exactly. And then the baggage started coming, and then the thing stopped.
Mechanical error.
I don't know. Something. And, you know. So, all in all, I'm on kind of on time.
Well, yeah, I think you said 110 or something.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. But I mean, hey.
Well, that's around when you called, I think, anyway. Or a little before, I think.
Look at the weather for the next 10 days. It looks pretty nice. Has it been hotter?
It was like 90 yesterday, I think.
Oh, okay. Because they're, if I remember right, they're in the mid-80s.
So it's a pedestrian maze to get in and out.
Yeah, it's a flight crew.
I know, it's still just,
yeah,
interesting.
So how long have you been doing with the camera?
Like the 20th or so of June.
Oh, alright.
So like I'm pretty much any time I'm driving or whatever, I'll just throw it on my head and start recording.
Where does it
upload it to YouTube?
Oh, so there's enough memory in there?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's like 15 minutes a gigabyte, and there's 16 gigabytes on the chip that I have in there.
Oh, okay. Because I remember you had that other...
Yeah, that's my DV camera, though. That's a lot. Yeah. This is high definition, 1080p.
Oh?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it looks awesome. The video quality is amazing.
Picture, it's not sound.
No, there's audio, but it's really, really shitty. There's a little small pinhole microphone like right here, and there's like a sensitivity thing you can control in the software.
Yeah. But that takes up more space, right? If you have both.
Well, no, it records it anyway. The sound isn't very big compared to the video.
So are we going to sushi tonight, or are you?
Yeah, eventually.
Not well,
really
no,
hungry
I
right
just...
now. I have a terrible headache for whatever reason.
Oh.
Woke up shitty, went to bed shitty.
Well, alright. I'm not dying of starvation. I just thought it was good through Thursday.
Well,
twofer, or is that off?
Twofer, what are you talking about?
Half price.
Oh, no, it's like every day of the week.
Oh,
like Wednesday, it's all night. Every other day, it's like 5 to 7:30,
something
like that. Yeah.
I didn't know if it was Friday. I couldn't remember.
No, but we got time because they're going to like close at 2:30 for lunch. So.
Yeah, I'm in good shape.
So I called, and I already told you today.
Well, I was going to ask you about White. The last thing was something about I'm just back, and I haven't heard anything.
I called him, and then the lady called me back from his office, and was like, he's been on vacation, and I was like, laying into her about like how it's been damn near 2 months.
Right, I saw you email part of it, yeah, so nothing in the meantime.
No, I haven't heard back anything since yesterday, but...
Yes, sir.
Yesterday is when I called her. And then she called me back, and then informed me of Dr. White's fantabulous vacation for 2 weeks.
Yeah, well... Yeah.
What'd you get?
I been to the movies since you were visiting? I can't remember if it was in Kill Bill or something.
That was a little bully number theory.
Yeah, I have no desire to go. My remote is acting up, and I didn't know if I'd go to Best Buy where I got the...
Unless you got a warranty, then you try to take the batteries.
No, I've changed the batteries. Certain the buttons.
Well, you can fuck up remotes pretty easily.
Okay.
I'm just saying, you sit there and you, like, mash the button.
Yeah, I'm not questioning what I did to it.
Person.
So I can get it. I guess maybe another one.
I guess this weekend's the Carmageddon.
I'm sorry, what?
Carmageddon.
I have no idea what that is.
They're closing the 405.
For?
They're taking out a bridge over the... whatever the hell it is.
Where? Where are you from?
North of, well, you know, you take the 405 and you start going up some hill and you go down and you're somewhere else, I guess.
But like, you talking about in L.A.?
Yeah, somewhere out north.
Oh,
north.
Oh.
Like, it's in L.A., but it's...
Yeah, okay.
So they're all taking right. out,
you
like,
told
two
me
bridges.
About, right, okay. I, for a second, I thought you were talking about down here. I was like...
Yeah, so they're taking out two bridges and they're closing the freeway for, like, miles and miles in each direction.
Right.
And so, like, it's going to be hell trying to get around anywhere. Up there, at least. I figure it'll be...
Backing... Well, there are ways around, I mean, well, up to five.
Yeah, but still, it's, you know, capacity.
Yeah, I got you. That's... Well, I don't... They don't have any choice, right? If they need to repair them, or...
Well, they're taking the bridge out. Yeah. So they can widen the...
Well, they're doing similar right there at Benson, where the 90 and the...
Oh, the under?
Yeah, and they're straight. I mean, it's nuts. They're working on the bridge, and yet they're going to widen and straighten it to the north.
Wait, the eastbound or the north thing?
Both. I mean, it looks like, well, yeah, they're either adding more lanes, but they're also futzing with the bridges. You know, I mean, it's not a big deal. It's just...
causes backs up.
Yeah.
So far, nothing in front
bad.
Of each other.
Yeah. Nothing bad so far.
But it's still a slowdown to everyone who needs to use it.
Towards Mexico.
Yeah.
That's really bad. They were very fortunate that they got enough of as much contained 30,000 acres as they did. Never got to town, but do you remember where Jack's, remember, oh, I just forgot her name, where you went that one time?